it doesn't take a lot of matter to create a lot of energy. And in the sun, every second, 5 million tons of the sun's matter is being converted to energy. And to give you a feel for what that means, in the first atom bomb that demolished Hiroshima, the amount of matter converted to energy is what you get in a one penny piece. Just extraordinary.